Good afternoon. My name is Guido Ceresole. I'm Vice President for Southeast Asia Pacific with Gibo Cermex, the SIDEL division that is producing solutions for the food, home and personal care and the beverage industry. What we are presenting here is the Kobo Access. So it's a collaborative robot that is now showing a palletizing application. And the advantage of the solution is that the machine doesn't require safety enclosures because it's intrinsically safe. It's equipped with sensors that feel the presence of an operator, and it will stop in case there is any collision. So the advantage is that it's fully industrial, and it allows to replace the manual work for all the repetitive and tiring applications. The advantage is that it's a fully connected machine and can be easily programmed even by unskilled operators. So this is really the future of robotics, allowing a better cooperation between men and machines in applications like palletizing.